And the correct answer, and again, this might be a little bit subjective, but I think in this case it's not very subjective, is showing tractability is actually easier than showing intractability. And the reason for that is that if you want to show that a problem has a polynomial time algorithm, then all you need to do is come up with that algorithm. Now, that might be very hard, but nevertheless, once you have found a single algorithm for a problem that has polynomial running time, then you're done. You have shown that this problem is tractable. On the other hand, if you want to show that a problem is intractable, what you would have to show is any possible algorithm. So not only the algorithms that you can come up with, not only the algorithms that somebody else can come up with, any algorithm that somebody could come up with at any point in time must still have exponential running time. So just stating a single algorithm or even 100 algorithms is not enough to show intractability. So for that reason, I think showing tractability is in a way much easier than showing intractability.